Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion has sent in crews. We need to know why.
Strikes are these three-player cooperative dungeon romps, essentially, where you matchmake with a couple other people, and the idea is to shoot as many monsters as you can to go from point A to point B, to kill the bad guy in a cave and take his loot. With Destiny 2, we've got a whole suite of brand new strikes, including the Inverted Spire. Nessus is this unstable planetoid that is being taken over by the Vex. They are essentially terraforming this planet from the inside out, and it has these really amazing cliff faces and incredible vistas. And of course, we're not going to just make you look at them. You're going to have to interact with them. And so in the Inverted Spire, you're going to be jumping on some of these cliff faces from block to block and seeing the amazing environment. And you're going to have to use that to get to different spots and then ultimately man cannon your way across half the destination before you can finally get to the Cabal drill site.
Oh, look, it's a Vex milk waterfall. Can we stop and, aw, Guardian down.
In the Inverted Spire, about maybe halfway through, you come across the Cabal Red Legion, and they've been on this planetoid, Nessus, this is the new destination, and they've been boring out a hole in the middle of this destination looking for something. And this drill, you see it, and it's not just in the background, it's right there in the combat space, and this drill's going around, and it's got these circular blades, essentially, and you're trying to ultimately get down in the hole that it's drilling, but the blades can, they come around really fast, and they can just KO you or any of your opponents in one shot. So you have to find just the right spot between the terrain and the drill, and then there's bad guys, of course, all around, the safe spots for you to get through and get by, bob and weave your way through this, you know, almost like environmental puzzle. It's not super difficult to figure out, but it's really, really fun and feels really frenetic and intense. And of course, we're introducing a lot new combatants into Destiny, starting with the Red Legion. The Red Legion are like the Cabal elite forces. They're like the Navy SEALs of the Cabal. And they have an entirely new way of fighting because they're the pinnacle of the Cabal Empire. And they've introduced three brand new units. So you have the War Beasts, these dogs with these like vicious masks on them, and they'll chase you across the battlefield until you give up. You have the Incendiors. They have flamethrowers with these big jetpacks, and they'll just burn you out of any hole. And if you're really good with like a scout rifle or hand cannon, you can hit their jetpack and cause it to explode and do AoE damage. And then you have the Gladiators, and they have these two melee blades. Well, they'll come in viciously at you and attack you in short range, but they have a lot of health. You know, they're not like the Thrall that you can just like pop off really easily. You need to get your shotgun out, or you need to jump up to high cover to get away from you, because if they close the distance, they're gonna take you down.
They encountered a massive Vex mine.
And then we finally come to Protheon, the final boss fight, where the Cabal have unearthed this, you know, ancient Vex boss. And the Cabal are no longer there to deal with it. You are. We're definitely trying to have a really strong resonant theme in every strike where you can kind of feel it from beginning to the end, and where each boss fight feels like an epic set piece moment. It could be the climax of a different video game, you know, some, you know, like that epic enough that you feels like it's a really compelling climax. And each boss has numerous stages that you go through, and the fight intensifies and changes over time.
What's happening to the floor? Energy change. Watch out.
Ah! Now, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Civilian is safely away.
Incoming! Don't let him shoot! Forward! Guardians of Leda!
We need to find the speaker.
Pick you up. picked up that Guardian you never shut up about?
Get them on the command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship. Generator should be straight ahead.